the money.
Order
Show
from the honourable
the
member
money.
For Indi.
Mr Deputy Speaker, thank you. Many Indi residents live in areas where internet is consistently unreliable, and this is a particular problem for young students. Mr Deputy Speaker, I'd like to read you a letter from 12-year-old Edward Dwyer, who lives only 10 minutes from his school in central Wangaratta. Dear Cathy, I live in Wanganderi. Our internet is very slow. We have wireless internet, and I need better internet for homework and research. I also need it for entertainment, like YouTube. I would also use it around the house on the TV and handheld deposits, like iPods. Mum might even let me get a console, like a PlayStation, because it uses internet. All my friends in town have good internet, so they can play games together. Could you please tell me when the NBN will be coming to Wanganderi? Thank you for all your good work. Now, 12-year-old Edward is not the only isolated example of young people without internet connection in my electorate. 10-year-old Annika and 8-year-old Mia live just 10 minutes from Wodonga, and they consistently tell me that they have to stay in at lunchtime when they go to school in Albury because they have to finish their homework, because their mathematics internet homework can't be done at home. The parents of these children are desperately keen to give their kids a good education. So I want to say thank you to Edward's parents, Chris Dwyer and Jan Keeley, for choosing to raise your children in regional Australia. Thank you to Edward for writing to ask when the NBN will coming to non-urban areas. And like you and many rural families, it's not good enough. It needs to be better.